fucking shit show with what I want.
Now is the time.
Need to send the depths of the Rotten Vale? I mean, I'm not exactly ecstatic for it, but I guess I will. Yeah. Alright. Soon, though, I'll find the armor that I really like and the weapon that I want. I'll be so happy. But until then, I'm constantly bitching and moaning on what I want. I just say fuck it and go all in on something. Don't get near me. His shoulders are sharp. No, you're breathtaking.
Rafinos. They look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
Shit.
I could not say. Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume. I think I found something.
Let's set her down. Or not. As I thought.
Oh God, the hat. Maybe you got the armor I want. That's all I say to everything I see.
We should regroup.
God, I can't believe I got up to where DK is. I'm so quick at it. It's almost as if somebody's been guiding me. Except I feel very, like, I feel like an annoying person to play with because I'm just constantly confused and unsure of everything. What's the monster? Yep. Alright. Only reach the base of the Rotten Vale. I almost forgot that you're a hunter. Yeah, sure, I could try. Running back home. To equip it now. You do what you need, so it's a little easier to join, I guess, now that we're at that spot. I'll wield this pipe for a little longer. makes it easier to mount monsters. That is my favorite. Would it be smart to have two of those expert things ready? Because they'll nullify the one, but reduce damage from acid. So would it be helpful to have two pieces that do that, if not more? Don't stack. All right, I didn't know, because that's why it's like it just says reduces damage from acids. And I'm like, it doesn't say it doesn't, but... Never know, that's why I ask. Fly power, muck water, and resist by negated earplugs. Kind of wanted to see what the other notes were. Up, cool use train reduce power. Sonic waves, that stamina use reduce, improvement. I like what we have so far. Wouldn't be bad. That one definitely wouldn't be bad to have if I could get to it. Sonic horn. Gotta go fast. Thing I wish I had was attack up, because I do like having attack up on it as a thing to do. We'll wield for a little bit and we'll see how it goes. What could go wrong, me? I look fucking ridiculous. I like to think that the giant horn on my back is just one giant, like, chicken wing. It's not, but that's what I want to believe.
We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the Rotten Vale. The airship will get back.
Chicken drumstick. Let me play you a song of my drumstick. Away! This is gonna be weird, because I like having attack plus, like, the increased attack, because then I can give that as well to DK and make him powerful, a little bit stronger, I think. Sorry. Oops. This. Play you a song of the drumstick.
Monster we ran into earlier. Must be the big boss around these parts.
Oh, you think it is? I don't know. Button, I'm playing a song of nothing. I love it. Can't even fucking see myself. You like that? Take this, take this, take this. Make you feel good. Ow. I think I'm helping. And I want to sharpen my drumstick. Yeah, I like it because I can give health, but at the same time, I kind of like the ability to be able to give attack bonuses more, but I thought this was okay. At least for now. I fucking glided right onto that thing and mounted it, showing him the drumstick.
No, you've been hit with ice flight. It's gonna make you eat right through your stamina if you don't do something about it.
Oh god, now I'm all frozen. Cool thing you can lie and like rack up songs, so you don't have to play one at a time, but I'm really bad at remembering things, so I keep doing one at a time. Like my music? Oh, what is it here? This. I'm gonna sharpen my drumstick again, though, just to be safe. Said I can't really tell if I'm helping, though I think at times the attack ones, I feel a little bit better. Problem is just me remembering it without having to constantly look up. Health for all! Very little, but I will give it to you. Jesus Christ, there is too many things going on here. I'm sorry, I'm a little sleepy. Jesus Christ. Everybody's hitting me. Away. Health recovery. My ears. The fuck out of the way. I want nothing to do with you. This fucker blinded me. Music for health. How about the song? I keep trying to learn the health ones and just keep stacking up health. That's all I can do. Fucking brutal. But I might go back to the other one. I just want to try this out, but I might switch it to the other one to have attack up. Having the increased attack and what DK can do with his fucking gun, that might help. No, we are not a threat. Because it may look like I have a drumstick on me does not mean I am the one you want. Man, I felt like I was gonna hit that. It's Capfly level plus one. Why, I don't know. He's so mad. I must play a song to heal. Fucker have to come back. Go home. Ah, crap. My eyes! I just glided into it. Nothing but eat shit. So much. Drumstick, I'm a drumstick. Doll. And I could use more of those. Miss. Fucking run again, you bitch. I keep gliding because I saw the gliding thing on. Whee. And up we go. He really went up here. Trying to get away from my music. Hey, well, I'm not gonna touch him. Less. Oh, I do not. I did not bring anything to make anything paralysis related. I will play a song in your honor.
Now we can get to the base of the Rotten Veil. Come on, let's head back to the research base.
Just a picture of me swinging at nothing because I'm just playing a song. Push my armor even further beyond.
How incredible!
Really are impressive. Say the word when you're ready.
The time has come. Let's head down to the bottom of the veil.
Tell us when you're ready. He left. And he's gone. After my research, come see me after, won't you? Burn into points, and we create more powerful consumables and bowgun ammunition. We have freedom. Items marked with the bonus marker yield 1.5 normal amount of points. Alright. Alright. Like he just said, what? I'm naked. Boost the damage you take. That's not a bad armor set, given that I fucking get smacked a lot. Not a bad bonus for when we eventually get there. Let's see. Got anything to say? No. Feel free to have a look.
Working hard? Good luck.
All right. Whoosh.
What?
What? All right. I got a shrimp. Lovely. Take it on at any point. Well, at least there's a lot of arenas for me to practice in once I take a break.